afford to pay a helmet painter to do the design. So me and my dad went down to the DIY store. He asked me to choose colors that I liked, and he chose yellow because when we started the race, there was 35, 40 kids would go off into the distance, and he didn't know if I came out safe or not. So the parents are always nervous. So he chose yellow so he could spot me out from the pack. And then I chose the blue, red, and green, and he painted it in the garage, or in the shed.